Hello everyone, we are back on the Everlast server on a nice rainy day. Alrighty, so today what are we going to get done? We are going to go to spawn and build a shop, because that sounds like fun. Actually, I already built a shop, but we're going to go finish off the shop and then I'll figure out what we're going to do next. But I'm going to grab some materials together. I need some more wood and some stuff for like some interior design stuff, and I need the main idea, what I'm actually selling. I have to grab a lot of those materials too, so I'm going to go do that, and I'm going to meet you guys at spawn, and hopefully this rain will go away. I will see you guys in a bit. And we are at spawn, and oh, what is this? What is this building? It's definitely not my shop, because this is what we're building. Mushroom soup shop, yes. Alright, so I got a bunch of signs. I'm not sure where I'm going to post them yet, but let's just throw one up here. Mushroom soup shop. Just put one here. Definitely completely legal. Who doesn't love shroom soup? Okay. Alrighty, let's head down here, and this is essentially what it is. It's a ladder down here, and it's this ugly little miniature little basement, which is just, it's, okay, I'm gonna be perfectly honest with you guys. I'm building a drug front, or a front for my drug operation. Let's see what we can put in here. I'm just gonna throw down chests. We'll put one over here. Wait, how do I want to do this? I'm going to throw them there. It's going to go like this, and then one right there is going to say payments on it. It's a really, really small shop. I know. Wait, no. That's not what I want. I'm going to figure something out real quick. I'll be right back. Okay, this is what I was trying to get done. So it's essentially a sideways chest. You can access it. This one you can't access, but it has a hopper coming out of the backside of it feeding into this chest, and then there's another chest with a hopper back out there, and I will show you real quickly essentially what this does. I'll just need to remember these two spots, but if I, wrong blocks, if I open up these two and then throw just some bones in there, they will feed down through the hopper chain, essentially. Well, down into the hopper, then this chest, then into this chest, and I get, wait a second, oops. Hello. I put bones in there, right? Oh boy. Let's see what I messed up. Not in there. They are in that hopper. Okay, so I didn't hook that up right. Let me break this one. I should really get an axe, but oh well. Let's see. Is that connected there? It looks like it is. Huh. Maybe the chest actually does need to be able to open. Let's see. Does that work? Nope. It's not feeding through. So maybe if that is open like that. Let's see now. Okay, yeah, that works. That's my bad. That's just me not knowing how hoppers work. Okay. Hey, buddy. Just working on my shop. Okay, you can go out that way. All right. Good stuff. Alrighty, so I'm going to set that up, and then where did that chest come from? Kind of confused. Oh, I had an odd number. Okay, I'm gonna be right back. Just talk to this guy, dude guy real quick, yeah. Alrighty, that was all good. I actually haven't met that guy yet, so I'm glad I got to do that. So essentially my plan here was to put, is that gonna work? No, that's not gonna work. I need to get on the other side of this and flip that around. Let me do that real quick. Just pop through these. And then if I put, hopefully I can get this right. Come on, right there. Okay. So now it looks like a solid wood wall, but you can still open the chest because, stairs are considered transparent. So chests can open through them. Let's see, what else do we need to do right now? So that's nice and compact there. I'm just going to put down a sign that says pick up soup here. Pick up soup here. Let's see, I might just do a symbol like that. That doesn't make much sense, but you can right-click there, pick up your soup, and then... Am I going to make this a payment chest? I'm not sure yet. I don't know if I actually want to charge people for this soup, because it's not really difficult to make, but for now, I will say this is going to be the payment chest. Pay here. Actually, I'll have them pay on their way out. So I'm going to move this over here so that when they're looking backwards here, they're like, oh, I better pay before I leave. Okay. Payment chest. Let's set an arbitrary price. 1 gold bar. Gold bar. Equals 1 bowl. Okay, we're going to charge him a gold bar for a bowl of soup, which is really friggin' expensive. But you know what? Whatever. So I'm going to do some interior stuff real quick, and I'll see you guys in a sec. Alright, let's see how this is going on so far. I just sort of put a little design in the floor, added a table. It's sort of pointless. You got this. It's not supposed to look good. I'm purposefully making it look like crap. And then this little switch do not pull is rigged to TNT, be warned. It'll blow up the entire shop. It's sort of like a prank on everyone so that no one decides to pull. Oh, no TNT there, right? We will adventure down there in a bit, but right now I'm going to craft the soup so that we can actually put it in here. I'm going to craft it all. And hopefully I fill up some sort of a chest or two, or three, hopefully. But I will probably montage that. See you guys in a second. Okay, so I have crafted all of the soup. I've got 3 full chests. A few extra mushrooms. For now, I'm just going to throw them in here with that junk. But now it's time to have a little more fun. I'm not sure if you guys have been hearing this the whole time, but there's been like a constant burning sound. I was playing with a little bit of an effect, and actually down here in the basement, it's like this smoky room. You've got all this smoke rising everywhere. That's because there's a single block under here, and then underneath that there's an air block, and then a layer of netherrack that's on fire. And actually the smoke is able to travel through the ground, and it gives this pretty cool effect. So it's sort of like you're in a smoke shop, but, let's grab some things for down there. Okay, let's get down there. Alright. So, let's start back on this far wall where we're going to put this stuff. Again, I'm going to put the payment chest here. Oop, forgot my signs. And, I mean, when you're dealing drugs, you know that you've got, we're talking some high value products. So we're going to go payment chest, and it's just going to be 1 diamond equals 1 drug. We're just going to do it generic drug, which is really sort of stupid, but, you know, I'm a stupid guy. So let's throw in our white powder. And over here, we're going to throw in our grass and three varieties we've got. And then let me... This is probably pitch black for you guys. I am an idiot. Okay, I'm going to throw down a torch right in between them, and that's the only light that's going to be down here. I sort of want it to be moody and sort of gloomy. I also don't mind leaving sort of this nasty wall color and stuff like that, because it's not supposed to look good. It's not a classy establishment we're running down here. So this, I'm sort of just going to split up like that, you know, mix up the sizes. Honestly, I don't care how many people take of each of these things, because it has no actual value in the game. It's just sort of a fun little Easter egg for me to throw down here. So I'm just going to do that, and then like that, and that should be good. That's actual sugar. I was thinking about mixing some of that in, but, you know, unhappy customers, that wouldn't be too good. So, oops, forgot one last thing I'm going to need. Where are my... Here we go. I'm just going to put this... Run like... Oh my gosh. Oh dear. Oh gosh. Oh, forgot that that could happen. So yeah, no wood. No wood in here. Since the fire is one block down, it can light anything on fire that's on this level, so technically if I put something on the bottom of that, it shouldn't be able to light on fire, but then it's not really a shelf anymore. So let's see, how do I want to go about doing this then? Just going to run some pots down this wall, and we'll throw in our different varieties of product. Throw in a few of these. Got some plants growing down here. I'm going to throw down this brewing stand. This is all just decoration. Brewing stand right in there. What else do we have? Yeah, I think that's pretty good. Maybe I'll burn a few of these blocks in here. Replace them with this mossy cobble. And then I think that's pretty much it for this shop. I'm pretty satisfied with the ugliness of it all. I mean, it's probably the ugliest thing I've ever built, other than my first dirt hut that I ever built in the game. But I'm pretty proud of that. So hopefully we get some customers. Hopefully people don't pull this lever unless I tell them to, but of course I put that sign up there, so they're going to pull it. They're going to find that. But, you know, payment chest, one gold bar, blah, blah, blah. Get themselves some mushroom stew, maybe buy some drugs, who knows. But yeah, I'm going to clean up the rest of this stuff, and I'll meet you guys back at the base for the next thing we're going to do today. Alrighty, everyone, so I was heading back to my place, and I had to stop playing for a second, so I watched the video that I have, and I've got almost around 10 minutes after editing. I think I'll have a little under 10 minutes. And I don't want to start a whole new thing right now and have a really long episode that you guys aren't going to watch the whole thing for. So I'm probably going to cut it here. Don't worry. I'm going to put out two episodes really close together. So you'll get the next thing that's happening will come out probably within 12 hours. So that's going to be it. Really quickly, before I said bye, I wanted to show you guys the nether hub floor. The wood one burned down, of course, as I thought. It's okay, though. I was designing one for about a week, and I never got my design done. So actually, I think, who was it? It was either Jaff or someone, and Amanda, I think, ended up finishing it off. But I really like it. I think it looks great. Really finishes this off nicely. But for today, I'm going to say bye. I hope you guys enjoyed. Any questions about the stuff that I did today, just leave a comment, ask me. I read all the comments, all like 3 comments I get. But yeah, thanks for watching and have a great day.